All right, welcome to part 5 of my playthrough of Wolfenstein: The Old Blood. At some point in the last video, I found a Easter egg that lets me play a level from Wolfenstein 3D. And I only know it's Wolfenstein 3D because I looked it up. I assumed that it was like one of the older games, because I know a little bit about the Wolfenstein series. This was that I've never played any, so I didn't like start back on the 8-bit stuff. I looked it up because I was trying to figure out, what the title was going to be. And then I figured out what the title of the game is. Now, apparently, when I was looking it up, I also saw that, there's one in each chapter of the game, and I didn't know that, so I think I missed the one in the prologue. I missed one in the prologue. I think what I'm going to do is go do separate videos for the rest of them. Once I figure out where they are, I'll replay the level again off screen up till I get to the where I need to go. Except this one. Already doing this one. Yeah, because of how long these levels appear to be. Honestly, if I knew about these beforehand, these would have been. This one would have been in a separate video I did after I completed the game. Ooh, what's that? Is that something I can pick up? It's a key. What's the key to? What is the key to? I wonder if it's to a gun case or something, so I can start using the assault hammer. Okay, that's convenient. Nope. Wait a minute, am I actually recording or? Okay, good. Yeah, that's some stuff I have saved. It's fine, I don't mind. Y'all see now, it's like there ain't nothing to actually hide. I don't have nothing to hide, but any anything else will be stuff that other people don't want to see, like, say, Discord or something. So, if I had shown that, I would have had to cut it. But if it's just my own private stuff, just mainly stuff for me to make a video anyway, it don't matter. Oh, that's what the key's for, that door. I wonder if this is the end of the level. Alright, time to go. That was actually pretty kind of fun. Now, what? Oh, right. There she is. I wonder what all them German words mean. I do know someone is German, but I don't think I can show him this video. Because
my beast.
Oh. Oh shit. Okay, I died because I was trying to pick up the gun. What's a grenade with? No, I don't think I figured that out. Left alt, what? What? What do you mean left alt? What the heck are they talking about? Try to figure out the controls that gave me kill. So I got plenty of time to play. Alright, you know what I'm about to do? I'm actually about to control. Can I set the keybind? Control use for anything? Nah, control is not used for anything. Yes. Wait. No, I don't. Okay, I already messed this up. Yes. Now, control. I'll figure this out. Give me 1 second. Control. Okay. Okay, now let's try this now. What do they mean by cover mode? What are they talking about?
Oh, yeah! They seen it!
not worry about you. Shoot everybody. That's where I need to go, but where is... I'm curious where this other... Where's she gonna restart with her? probably gonna be a bit longer. Okay, are y'all dead now? Let me check the recording. Oh no, actually, I'll go ahead and stop the recording of this video. All right. Is this gonna be the end of this video?